it on there. Swirl it around and get it into the, and then rub it down just so it sits in place. Doesn't need to be too strong because we're going to put the heat shrink over there. That will take care of sealing them up. So what we're going to do is just put that back on the cloth over there. Take the heat gun. And like I said, I've gotten out of Banggood as well. I'm going to do a separate review on it, so we're not going to worry too much about that now. What we're going to do is just pull some heat shrink over the arm. That's all it takes. That's one brush rod down. Let's pull the other one over. And that's that. All done. Ideally, I would have preferred to use a bit of a thinner heat shrink, but I have a feeling that that's going to be okay. People have no major issues over there. If we do, I'll stick some super glue on it. But yeah, that should have been a little bit thinner. But I am waiting for a shipment of heat shrink from Banggood, so if that's not perfect, I will be able to fix it up. Now what we're going to do is, we're going to stick the control horns in. So first we're going to dry fit them. And they line up perfectly with the hinge. So now what we're going to do is, take a tiny bead of hot glue, stick it over the gap and slide in the control horn. I'll do the same.